Lily, we're back into pre-season. How does it feel to be back with the group?
Yeah, great. It's been sort of a long run-in. By the time we were able to get that COVID exemption to come in probably 6 weeks ago and sort of start training, but for it to be official now and everyone back in at the club, it's super exciting and it's just so nice to have the whole group here and have all the coaches. It's been a long time coming and can't wait to properly get started.
You've been training at home, obviously, during lockdown. How's that been dealing with going in and out of lockdown?
Lockdown is lockdown. It has its challenges, but it's been fine. I think we're all pretty accustomed to what lockdown life looks like. And we've been lucky to come into the footy club and have that exemption from, I guess, the AFL and the government to let us come in here and train with some ease and with some freedom. But yeah, I'm looking forward to lockdown to be over and just getting stuck into what will be a COVID normal life.
And it's been back for 2 weeks now. How are you feeling on the track yourself?
Yeah, good. Yeah, it's been sort of nice 2 weeks, but the coaches have been pretty kind to us and Rego hasn't completely smashed us, so that's yet to come. I'm looking forward to Saturday to really get put to the test and have a big session. But feeling really fit and healthy, and I think the group is travelling well.
A few new faces in the group. How's it been seeing them settle in?
Yeah, great. It's really good to have Taylor, obviously, in. We've known that she's been joining the group for a while. Westy, who won the VFL Best and Fairest at Casey, she's been training the house down. She's just such a little competitor. And getting to know Liv Purcell back on the track. We played junior footy together and went to school together. So it's nice to be in the same colours as her once again. And she's smashing our rehab along with the draftees who are all ticking away and getting the job done. So the list is coming together really well. And it's a good start to the campaign.